Today, let us discuss about a nice awareness camp class on nutrition values and fats and human life. My dear friends, veg food is always safe and best for your happy and healthy life. The reason is, every cell of the human being is of plants-based. Meat danger, beef most dangerous, cause for many diseases and health problems, right from ulcer to cancer, skin diseases, fatty liver, high BP, high cholesterol, obesity, including kidney damage, etc., and gouty arthritis. So, you must give up eating animals, means meat and beef. Meat danger, beef most dangerous. You must remember it. For example, if you take red gram, 50 grams quantity, you can get 11 gram protein and 65 milligram calcium, more than enough. Best meal maker, if you take 50 gram meal maker, 23 gram protein and 122 milligram calcium, best. Floor item, 11 gram, 22 mg. Veg biryani also, 4 gram protein. And there are egg also, 40 gram quantity. If you take one number, 6 gram protein and 25 milligram calcium. Next, milk also, 1.7 gm and 63 milligram calcium. High calcium, best food. And next, curd. And there are so many herbal items there. You always take various kinds of greens, vegetables, curd, buttermilk. Milk and milk products, best, no problem. Safe, good and best. If you want to become strengthemia, you can take curd, ghee, and vegetable biryani, eggs, and various kinds of fruit, vegetables, and greens. Enough, more than enough. And during treatment, you also avoid fish and egg also. And if any person, if unable to give up non-veg, they can have eggs and fish also. And during treatment, you avoid fish and egg also for a certain period. And here you must remember one thing, your conduct, habit, behavior depends on your food. So, true religion, heads, gurus, saints, yogis, training, true God's law and true food is needed to save your life so that you will not involve in any trap or in any case. And 9 to 12 hours work is very, very important for each and every person so that you can lead happy life.